What are we doing here? Yeah.
Well, Mika, I'll tell you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Joe, Mika, yes. Assembled guests.
Yes, sir.
Please, yeah.
Tonight at 10 o'clock on Spike TV, you could be watching something great, or you could be watching the demise of a promising young man's career.
No.
Tonight, along with LL Cool J, Willie Geist is engaged with Andy Cohen in a lip sync battle.
Oh, no.
Oh,
oh no.
Telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was, giggling about the game. But many hats, and I'm not saying no name.
Oh my God, you're good.
Thank you very much.
You were shimmying.
Thank you very much. You get two songs on the show. First one in your civilian clothing. I went with Dolly. Worship Dolly Parton.
Oh.
And then they give you a costume for the second one. LL is the host of the show, so it was a move that could have gone either way. You could have not enjoyed it or really enjoyed it. You have to watch tonight to see what
happens.
But it's me against Andy Cohen. Andy goes bananas.
He does.
Backup dancers, full costume, mullet wig, leather outfit. I mean,
come on.
Andy kills it. So you'll have to watch to see who wins.
Why don't you wear the other costume that you were wearing over the weekend?
I can't believe you would say that on TV. That show is so much fun, by the way. You know, Jimmy Fallon and John Krasinski are the executive producers. Round up all their friends and basically do what they probably do on weekends, which is sing and drink all night, and that's what you do.
Just do it on TV. Okay, looks dangerous, but it looks like you did okay.
10 o'clock tonight.
I'm going to have to watch and assess.